Hey, you good, bro?
Ryan, is that you?
Nah, he actually didn't come today.
Oh man, my head hurts, bro.
Hey, just stay there. Hold on, let me get the athletic trainer for you.
For sure.
Ricky!
And Ryan. Athletic trainers are highly qualified, multi-skilled healthcare professionals who collaborate with physicians to provide preventative services, emergency care, clinical diagnosis, therapeutic intervention, and rehabilitation of injuries and other medical conditions.
You know what? I don't like you here. Let's move.
All right. Brandon, move your foot.
Go, Brandon.
Sit down.
Straight up. Look at him.
Look.
It's okay.
Sit
stay
straight.
Awake. Stay awake.
Mm-mm, mm-mm.
Guys, what do we do now?
Well, we could get ice. Yeah. Yeah, definitely ice. It's like, we need to help him recover from the injury. Because that is one of the responsibilities for the athletic trainer.
It is.
Seems to me like Brandon up there might have a concussion.
Oh yeah, definitely, sure.
Do you even know what a concussion is?
Yeah, it's an injury to the brain.
Mmm, okay. How does that happen?
From either a direct blow or whiplash.
Nice. Here, sit down. I got it.
Hey, so why'd you even bring him here?
What do you mean?
I mean, this isn't where you usually find an athletic trainer.
Bring it to my house. When do you usually find athletic trainers at?
I mean, I usually see them at like high schools, colleges, pro sports, even like the military have them.
I'm not privileged enough to be in any of those. So I had to bring them here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Brandon, what are you doing?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're concussed. You're not supposed to be watching TV.
No TV.
What are you
no
doing?
Hey, put this on your head. Hold it.
Hey,
yeah,
we
need a dark area.
Yeah, I need some dark
area.
No bright lights.
You think he's okay now, Ryan?
What?
Wait.
My name's
Ruben. What? Where'd Ryan go?
No questions. I don't know, though. I think we need to evaluate him. He looked kind of woozy.
He looks better than me. Let's evaluate him. What's up, Ryan? How you feeling?
I feel a lot better.
That's good. Do you know where you're at now?
Yeah, I'm at your crib right now.
Yeah.
You know what time it is?
I say 5-ish.
Yeah, you're good. And you know what day it is?
It's about Monday right now.
Yeah, I think you're good enough to go home. Just like stay away from electronics, bright lights, all that good stuff.
Make sure you rest up though.
For sure.
Yeah, rest.
That's important.
For sure.
Right. Well, and then after 7 days, come in with me before you start any physical activity so I can rail about you and you should be on your way.
For sure.
Later, bud.
I'll see you, cuz.